Mark Yates spreading wide early. And Purdy is tackled at Andy Entz. Spreading it out wide now for John Crumplin. Still Walker's first touch. Crumplin again looking for Darren Hay. Simeon Hodgson gets it out. A moment or two of hesitation from that kid amidst the defence. Walker will take this corner. Dundee can cut it out. Forsyth though can get it past Scott Steele. He's tried a terrific shot and what a start! Less than a minute on the clock and Woking through Scott Steele have the lead.
What can you say about that? I mean, a fantastic start. We're talking about Clive Walker. He got the ball in his own half and he battled through two tackles and pushed them forward. And I mean, that's a perfect goal. I mean, what a dream start. And the goalkeeper touching the David Seaton's a little bit there, but the goal came in there. Wouldn't have expected that. What a fantastic finish.
Well, it's a goal to grace any Wembley occasion. What a fabulous strike. Scott Steele, the 23-year-old former Airdrie player, gets his 11th of the season. And an Mark Yates. Paul Bancroft, Davis. John Purdy. Deakin. Chance Humphreys. Yates. Davis! 1-1! 2 minutes into the second half. Paul Davis gets his 18th goal of the season. It's Kidderminster 1, Woking 1.
And you've got to say they deserve it thoroughly. You begin to think when the ball's bouncing around the box, it's not going to be there today, but eventually it comes through and you know, he's stuck out a leg in the end, he's just tripped over the line, but you know, thoroughly deserved the equaliser.
Yates with the shot.
He more or less tripped over it, didn't he, in the end? It'd be great to trip over a ball at Wembley and stick it in the back of the net.
Not the cleanest goal you've ever seen, but it doesn't matter. All alone from close range. Prolific goal scorer down the years is Paul Davis. Now 34 years old, the longest serving player with Kidderminster. Shane White with this corner. Looking towards Chaka. Scored the goal that surely wins the trophy for Woking.
What did we say? Flat as a pancake for most lots of time. You've got to keep your concentration. One lap and that's it. Bingo.
Colin Fielder, his fifth goal of the season.
A great header back across the box. And nobody marking him at all. He has an excellent game, Fielder.
Good header back from Tucker.
It's a perfect header back across the face of the goal, that. You won't score an easier goal than that, I don't think.
A real sting in the tail of the trophy final. Fielder the scorer. Got a Woking, got to win it. Newbury's boot was ever so high there. The substitute, Richard Newbury. So Woking going to win it for the second consecutive year. And that's it, the final whistle goes. Woking have won the trophy for the
second year running, Colin Field have got the winner. 3 minutes from the end of extra time, and Woking are the trophy winners. There's premiership business to be attended to immediately, though. Let's go to Richard Keats.